She got a body like a goddess. And she talks so sweet. It's like I can't believe I'm the one that she wanted. And if I'm really being honest, I know I could be everything she needs if she let me get on it. Yeah. So come here, baby. Listen close. Hold me tight. Don't let me go. Girl, you know that I'ma want you all my life. But I got so much left to do except for falling in love with you. So I'ma let you keep me up another time. But please don't stay the night. Don't try to change my mind. Baby, please don't stay the night.
Alright, let's get started. Oh my goodness, let us get started. Guys, welcome, welcome, welcome back to the Litter Box. So good to see you. To anybody that's watching live or watching on a rerun, thank you for being here. I really appreciate it, guys. We are going to do random game Wednesday night. I am going to I'm going to try to stay on as late as I can. I'm doing laundry. My laundry's in the dryer right now, so it's going to take at least an hour, maybe, you know, an hour and a half. So in the meantime, I'm going to try to stay on as late as I can. So let's see what this one's about.
Thank you.
Okay, there we go. Oh god, I am so full. I just ate two big fat burgers and a shitload of potato chips. Oh my god, I'm so full. Okay, what's this tutorial?
Castle of Secrets. Journey begin.
Okay, zooming in and out of a character, use the mouse wheel. Okay. Character control, WASD. Hold the right mouse button anywhere on the screen. Move the cursor in any direction. Oh, I see. Okay. Character control, you can run on the shift key. You can also take a leap, but also playing as Susan. Okay, movement of objects, hovered over objects with a mouse cursor, has a yellow outline. Taking it into inventory. Oh, I see, okay. Alright. To merge items, point one at the other, you can do this both in the world and in the inventory. Actions with a cat. Set fire to a cat? I'm not setting fire to a cat, dude. Unlock a locked item as perform an action that is not directly related to this item. Locked items have a red outline. Oh, there's Kitty. Holy shit. I want to pet the cat. Ah, there we go. Okay, now I can see the... Bloody hand. Okay. Ah, pat the kitty. Careful, quest items can be hidden. I see. Find the key and open the door. Alright.
One day, a daughter was born to loving parents in the old Tranton family castle. The girl was named Susan. Her father, Mr. Grin, was an extraordinarily charming man, loved by both his wife and daughter. Under some mysterious circumstances, however, Mr. Grin died. Susan's mother, Mrs. Agatha, grieved at the death of her husband and roamed the castle like a shadow. Those close to Agatha could not bear to look at her mental anguish and decided to remarry her to a worthy person. This turned out to be rich and intelligent Mr. Austin. Things seemed to be getting better. The stepfather became the head of the family, taking the widowed Agatha and little Susan under his control. The balance in the family was short-lived though, It was as if a black cat ran some misfortune, sowing evil and curses.
Okay, what is this? Light a candle near Sue, light a candle near Agatha. Switch on the lamp to see the Sly Raven. Alright. Oh, so now I'm playing the stepfather. Alright.
You are free.
I guess I'm gonna need some matches.
Stop crying, Miss Agatha. Oh, how you bored me. It's time to light up your face, Agatha.
Okay, there we go. That's better. So it says switch on the lamp, but I can't find the lamp. Ah, there we go. Talk to the ladies.
Sue, stop slurping. Nobody's teaching you manners.
I'm sorry.
Lady Agatha, why do I have to handle everything in this house, including parenting your daughter? More so when I still don't own the house. I've been invited to the Stoneses tomorrow. Unfortunately, with you, Agatha. I want you to wear something more reasonable,
tomorrow, my lord, but my face hasn't quite healed yet.
Put some sort of cream on it. Wouldn't be the first time, would it, m'lady? Filthy family.
I have nothing to breathe. I'm going to the balcony.
Damn.
Mother, a terrible misfortune has befallen me. That dreadful monster has assailed me, but the ghost I told you about has slain him. That vile man is dead. Oh, my dear mother, if only were you alive.
Oh, goodness. Looks like I'm stuck. And, of course, the obligatory phonograph. Oh, nice. Click on the mirror, fucking breaks. Wonderful. Oh, look at that little guy. Oh, I gotta fart. Oh, I farted so hard and it stinks. Put firewood in the fireplace, light the wood, examine the drawing inside. Okay. So that one's straight up, and that one's kind of... So I can't move it.
What a strange drawing against the backdrop of the fire. I hadn't seen it before.
I'm gonna have to find another match. If I can light this candle. Can't light that candle in the fireplace, huh? Wonderful.
Mother?
Feed the birds? Where are the birds? What's this? Something in the jug? Wow! There we go.
This is the place. This is where it all happened. On that terrible day. Oh, Mother. My poor mother. If only had I been there. None of this would have happened. Bastard. It's all his fault.
Are you quite sure you remember everything?
What?
Is that what happened?
Who are you? I can't see you!
It doesn't matter who I am. What matters is what you remember.
I remember everything. That terrible scream.
Hey, Cheese, how you doing?
I'm sure it was my stepfather who pushed her.
Did he? You claim it was all his fault. As if you were trying to convince yourself. Over and over again.
I don't know. He said at the funeral that she jumped herself. I don't believe it. She couldn't have. He was with her at this very spot at the time. I saw them from the garden.
You were prompted by resentment and bitterness of loss. Don't let these feelings cloud your mind.
Cheese, how you doing? Okay. What is this? Magic mirror? There's a hole in the mirror. Well, that's an unusual looking hole. Yeah, cheese, I'm doing good. Hope you had a good day today, man. Damn, I can't get that key. Fuck. So, there's gotta be something I can grab. Alright, I've already dealt with that. Alright, there's nothing left for me to grab here. There was a lit candle around here somewhere. Well, there it is. That looks like a lit candle. Oh, wait a minute. What's this? That's not lit? I thought it lit up in the cutscene. Okay. All right. So yeah, but how do I open up that jar? I don't get it. Ah, of course, I'm stuck. So where are there more? Wait. Oh, a sledgehammer. Okay. Okay, why can I not grab the box of matches? Oh. Basically, I just fucking sledgehammer everything in the game. Okay, listen to the record, hypnotize the snake, connect the two halves of stone. Okay, the first half of the magic stone. Listen to the record. I don't have a record. This is just great.
Beautiful melody. My father adored it so much. On family nights, Papa and Mama would dance to it. And then I'd come running up and my father would pick me up in his arms and we'd spin around together and laugh. How happy were we?
Okay, what's this? I don't know how this is supposed to work. What the fuck is this? Yeah, I'm gonna skip it.
Oh my god, what's happening?
Specimen. Don't you find it, Sir Cat?
Divided soul? Well, finally, after so many centuries, the game again promises to be interesting.
I am sure that victory will be mine, dear enemy.
Only time will give an answer. Let's play, Sir Raven.
That's it. Oh, this is the... It's just a demo. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'll... A pretty good demo. My only gripe was the instructions for the good graphics and an interesting plot. Rating, give it a 6 out of 10. All right. what's this? Oh, I've already tried it. Yeah, I didn't really like that one. Oh, this one I couldn't... Yeah, I couldn't finish this one. I couldn't beat it. I hate to give this game a thumbs down, but there is no neutral rating option. Decent graphics and plot, but too easy to get killed and becomes very repetitive. All right, so we gave that one 5 out of 10. What's this? Lilith wants to buy your soul? There's no start screen or load menu. Are you surprised? My broadcaster. So I haven't played this one yet, the Backroom Survival. Obituary? Oh. Okay, la 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 la. Turning down the jump scare and chase scream volume too much may ruin the horror experience. Well, I think I'll put everything at, like, medium. Alright, controls, WASD. Alright. Okay, classic permadeath. Classic game mode, permadeath is enabled so every decision counts as your save file. On death, you will respawn some floors below, will lose random items, back coin, and more. Same as adventure mode, however, you can access console commands to spawn anything from entities to items, no leaderboards or achievements, no permadeath. A safe game mode for people who want to explore the levels without threat, no entities spawn. Well, I mean, let's try sandbox, I guess. Okay, you're about to find yourself in the back rooms. Reality, you cannot imagine. These tips will basically help you with the basic fundamentals of survival. Check the floor at all times for any items. Always keep moving. Do not stay in the same place. Listen out for sounds that sound suspicious, potentially dangerous. If you do hear something, it's probably already too late, as it certainly heard you. Watch your noise. Sprinting is the loudest, walking less loud, and sneaking the quietest. Conserve your stamina. You never know when you need it. Keep an eye on your hunger, thirst, and sanity. Don't fall in the back rooms due to starvation or madness. Death is permanent. You can make a quick save to take a break and continue playing later, but if and when you die, that attempt is over. Backrooms change every attempt. New layouts, themes, blah, 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 blah. Take many different attempts. Look for a way out. Look for ladders to descend. Okay. So, name. Jerk. Voice type, male 1. Player skin. I'll do just male smart casual, I guess. Profession. Oh, significantly harder to be detected by children. Significantly harder to be detected by animals. Eating corpses restores health, slight sanity and thirst, and does not lower sanity. Serial killer, deal more damage to entities. Unemployed. Provides no boosts or buffs. Good for challenge. Find more back coins both throughout the back rooms and from slain entities. Vendor prices are lower. Receive more materials when dismantling. Huh, streamer. Increased chance to find rare items. Faster sprinting speed. More hunger restored while eating. Start with some food items. Okay. Sanity increases slower. Start with 2 sanity pills. Healing items recover more health. Start with medkit advantage. Alright. Increase the stamina, find more items on the floor. All right, here we go. Oh, what the hell? Alright, let's try this again, because for some reason it wasn't showing up on my stream. Alright, so I am in the back rooms. I have no items, okay? What's this? That's blood. Yep, that is definitely blood. All right, that light is flashing. Maybe it's a clue. How is this place? It's boiling hot in here. If I don't find a way out quick, I'll die of dehydration. Man, I can't see shit. Laundry's done. Be right back.
Thank you.
you hear my body? Hear my body.
relationships will often end in disgust. And I know you are my love, but there's nothing to discuss. I don't need you in my life no more. I don't need you in my life no more. I got no money, it's getting sunny, but I still feel cold. I've been nose running, you're funny, funny.
My
Okay. Okay, I guess I died. Entities have stamina also, will tire when chasing you. They walk for a brief moment to recover. Bigger entities have less stamina than the smaller ones. Okay. Okay. Wait, what's this? The fuck is this thing? Oh, I'm at a wall. Okay. Maybe I'll just follow the wall. Almond water. Okay. Restores hunger, boosts melee damage for a short time. Not of much practical use. Could be sold or traded. Alright. An enhanced super variety of a special drink. Restores all sanity, all health, a large amount of thirst, and cures all sit. Wow. Okay. I'm holding on to that. So how do I figure out my sanity? door just opened. Hold on, I'm getting texted again. Aww. This game sucks. Give me my nickel back. What is this, toilet paper? It is toilet paper. Oh shit. That thing just attacked me. God, I actually paid money for this. What a shit game. And it never gave me like a friggin' health bar or anything. Alright, I think I got room for like one more. Alright, I got this one on sale. This one's called the Talos Principle. It's supposed to be really good, but I don't know, we'll see. Play moddable version. I'm not modding this. What the hell?
Behold, child, you are risen from the dust, and you walk in my garden. Hear now my voice, and know that I am your maker, and I am called Elohim. Seek me in my temple, if you are worthy.
Thank you.
All across this land, I have created trials for you to overcome. And within each, I have hidden a sigil. It is your purpose to seek these sigils, for thus you will serve the generations to come and attain eternal life. The shapes you are collecting are not mere toys. They are the sigils of our name. Each brings you closer to eternity. Guardians of this land may harm you, but do not resent them, for they are my servants, and they challenge you only so that your faith might be strengthened.
Oh, Well done, child. Only one more sigil is needed.
Oh, great, more balls.
My child, you do not need to collect all sigils at once. You are free to return to this place whenever you choose.
Thank you.
Step into the light, child, and my temple will be revealed to you. You walk now upon the stones of my temple, whence many gates lead, and know that I have other temples, for my garden is greater than your eye can encompass, and all these worlds I made for you. Let this be our covenant. These worlds are yours, and you are free to walk amongst them and subdue them. But the great tower, there you may not go. For in the day that you do, you shall surely die.
When I was a little girl, one of our teachers, Mrs. Higgins, told us to make a time capsule, write letters to the future so one day we could remember what it was like to be children. I thought it was stupid, so I didn't do it, which I really regret. So, I guess I'm gonna make one now, bury it in the archive instead of under a tree. I don't know if anybody will ever find it, but somehow it seems important to keep talking, to keep thinking, for as long as I can.
Watching on a replay. So this Talos Principle game is gonna take more time for me to play it than I have tonight. So I will. Yeah. I'll come back to it at some point when I have more time. But guys, thanks for being here. I really appreciate it. Have a great night. And I'll see you again soon.
Dominus tecum, Virgo Sera.